Hi guys, I know I just did a video at Marshall's, but today I'm gonna do the beauty section. So I know a lot of us have started Christmas shopping, so this seems like this is like such an old photo. I feel like she would never do that style now. This is cute, $75 originally. How much is this? $16. I like these like little tiny straight irons. $6.99 for this giant thing. This would be a cute gift. It's only $10. Thank you. strawberry milk. This is 100 million likes. $6.99 to look young. This looks like a fun brand. Bad Habit. Acai Nightly Cleansing Balm. Hmm, look at this. Keep Calm Adaptogen Soothing Toner. Total Reboot Palm Reader Adaptogen. My friend works for Bliss, but I get a lot of other stuff to try, and honestly, it is such a great brand. Zoom out a little bit here. Oh, there was some Origins that it went out of. Just continued, and it was so great. What was it? Oh, the face wash. I should try to find it. Let's see. Acne. I would pick up the Bliss if you see it here. Oh, what is this? Moisturizing cream. Oh, this is cool. Are these? They definitely didn't have that when I was a kid. Just got one of these. It's not rose quartz though. This is cool. Thank you. cute are these? You could totally do like the cutest Minnie Mouse gift bag with all of the Minnie Mouse stuff they have right now. Oh, these are awesome. I need this. Alright guys, I think I'm gonna wrap this little video up. This is the sale section. Guys, I'll see you in the next video. Thank you for watching and much love.